Christmas? How does that make you feel?
How do I feel about Christmas? Well, I used to love it. I used to love the holidays. It was an awesome time. I moved in with Christopher, and it was the holidays all year long. It was ridiculous, very annoying. He really, really ruined it for me. And then last year, I decided to give it another shot. Decided I'd get in the holiday spirit. I'd shoot a little video with him, just have a little fun, and he ruined it for me again. So now I hate the holidays, could care less about them. Yeah.
How did he ruin the holidays for you?
How did he ruin them? Every single year, he gives me a gift, and it's always a gag gift. He wraps it up nice and pretty, makes it look like it's something great, and it's always a welcome to sign. But it's not limited to the holidays. He does it all year long. In my alphabet soup, my birthday cards, it's in my mail. It's ridiculous. I mean, I wouldn't doubt it if he's plotting something right now, even though we've parted ways, excuse me. Sure enough, welcome to text messaging. Been doing that for years.
And how does that make you feel?
Kind of question is, how does it make me feel? Like crap. I've had enough of him. You know what? I'm gonna get him first this year. Yeah, I've had enough of this. I've had plenty of this. Too much of this.
Bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone astray is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
What's going on with you? Man, that's hot. What are you doing here, man? Good to see you. That's a cool scooter. Did you build that?
Yes, I did.
Oh, that is so neat. What? Why do you have a water hose attached to it? Kyle. No!
Eskimo way, just walking.